Isn't he the best dog? Michael, there's a long list of people that want that dog. And John got him.
And you know it too, don't you?
Yeah, he's very. Yeah,
he was a bad boy today.
He's entitled.
He ran in the parking lot, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, and you should have seen him hiding from John. I knew John was bad. You must have.
Sorry.
You ever wanted to change to organic flour?
10 seconds.
And just start bringing stuff around. We never did that. Blah, 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 blah.
Sorry about that.
No, we got,
we're going on
there
here.
There you go, honey. You got it. Okay, it's ID and then.
Once it starts off that way, you're always sort of watching it like furniture. You know that drawer's a little loose, so you don't put too much in there.
All right, back into the K-Pig Studios here at noon, and Michael Nesmith is joining me in the studios. Hi, Michael.
It's Jay, how are you?
I'm doing good. How have you been? Marfa, are you down in Marfa, Texas?
Yeah, I went down there with John Cerny. You know, he's the he's a fine artist. He works around here a lot. You see a lot of his works out in the fields of Salinas.
Oh, yes.
The giant itinerant farmers and workers and stuff.
As you're driving down the freeway.
Yeah, and it's really extraordinary pop art, I think. I mean, I've loved it ever since I saw him doing it back in the 60s.
Well, has he been doing it that long?
And he did a piece for Mark, which he...
The membership of who all was playing that day on this?
What's on the back of the record? It's Red, me, John...
Do you need glasses? I have some.
Colin Cameron on bass and Danny Lane on drums.
Okay.
Of that group, I think I may be me and John where I may be the only ones that stand. If it's back in the game, I don't know.
But John Ware was—he's a drummer, right?
Is he ever?
Yeah. I mean, he played with a lot of different bands.
Oh yeah, he's had a sterling career.
Wasn't he with Bonnie Raitt for a while?
Yeah, all of them picked him up at a certain point.
Yeah.
This is your drummer. You're gonna use this guy.
And he was some sort of management too, as I remember.
That makes sense for John, but I didn't recall it.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's play this, and we'll be back and talk with Michael a little more after we. After appears to be a very. Is this just from one show or two shows?
It's only one show. It only happened once, and after that, my times with Red waned until before he died, and we lost him, and that was that.
But wasn't he on all of the First National Band albums?
Yes.
So all of those were recorded before this?
Yes.
I get it. I'm trying to follow the things here. So the Monkees fans weren't a problem then for
well,
your
not
shows?
Well, me. No. They were anything but a problem, you know.
No,
they
I mean...
They bought me a swimming pool and a heated blanket and stuff that I needed.
Of course. But... What I was getting at, that McCabe's is such a small venue, and I would just think it would have been overwhelmed, but anyway, we broadcast in different areas, so we have to fill up a 4-minute commercial slot.
We're in Slocum.
Well, what do you
unless
say
you have a 4-minute slot on this song?
I'll make you one, sure.
We need to play 4 minutes of commercials, or we play a fill song that's exactly around 4 minutes.
Four
give it take a second.
Thank you.